on the lift this morning, but I happened to mention that working his way down Niagara into Victoria, finishing with a time of 1:14.99, days away from Canada. That is the fastest time so far today. We have a new leader, Canadian Dave Murray. Peter Wirnsberger looking very fast here in the final shoot. It's across the finish line with a time of 1:42.88. Moves in ahead of Dave Murray from Canada. We have a new leader at this point in the competition. Here, crossing the finish line with a time of 1:42.91, second fastest so far today. Moving Dave Murray back to third, start back to fourth, speed spread 3:6:29. What we just saw here in the finish area is a little indication of
the flag.
This is the PR man.